Let's look at setting up one of the loads on the SL G3 series boilers as a zone of another load. In this particular case, we have a set point load set at 130 Fahrenheit and a domestic hot water load with a set point of 170. If we then want to set load 3 as a zone of load 1, the set point load, we then tag it as a zone of, and we choose which load we would like it to be a zone of, and then save. In this case, whenever there is a call for heat on load 1 and load 3, the loads will run simultaneously or individually at a set point of 130 Fahrenheit.